Have a good practice. Make no our jobs. Just do what we got to do.
The game is the same, and so are the dreams.
Neck rotations, five each way.
The Patriots, who represent Christ Preparatory Academy, are national champions. CPA found the team's biggest W ever, beating two other football programs at the National Homeschool Football Association Tournament, which was held outside Atlanta. Christ Prep knocked off a team from the Cincinnati area to claim the crown on November 17th. Most of these players get their educations in their own living room.
One, two, three.
One body.
A handful of them also attend three meetings per week at Christ Prep in Lenexa.
When that clock ran out, I can't tell you the feeling and the euphoria of it.
Patriots coach Tom Hurley led his ball club to an 11-2 record this season, and many of their wins came against smaller class clubs from Missouri and Kansas.
It's not like we're playing football at a low level. You know, we're very competitive at the level we're at, and folks are taking notice now of what it is that we're doing.
The Patriots won the right to play for the national championship, but they paid for the trip to get there. Christ Preparatory Football is financially self-supporting. Coaches don't get paid, and each player's family had to fit their own bill to drive down south to the national tournament.
It's magnificent. It's absolutely incredible. It might be a smaller level, but just winning at a national championship at any level is just something it's once in a lifetime, and it's a completely new experience.
What's the best part of being a national champion?
The ring. The ring that we're going to get. Yeah, it looks really cool. I can't wait. I'm super excited. The only problem is it's going to take a while to get it.
Their head coach says trophies are terrific, but the real payoff comes from making the public take notice.
I know, you know, a lot of people maybe aren't familiar with the homeschool, you know, world, but, you know, as far as football goes in the homeschool world, it resides here in Kansas City this year because we want it all.
And no matter who they play, there's no denying their drive for the title. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News.